I click to install DTM here, I can see DTMs for not sure if completely all our stuff or something is missing, but probably it's all of them. And then I click here, create project offline. I can see it in this visual form. For now, I cancel this and let's check what we have in this main window of SoMove. We can create project offline. This is important when we need to prepare configuration earlier than we have drive. And also can be good for you if you want to check if some configuration is possible. Many times it's easier to try to configure it than looking in manual and checking if it's possible, is not possible. So you can create project offline. Open project, that's clear. It's open some saved file. And most interesting is this connect button. We can connect to the drive and download configuration to drive, upload from drive, be in online mode and monitor the drive, and it's even possible to control the drive from SoMove. So at first we will begin with ATV 320. ATV 320 has embedded serial interface. Is this RS485, and we need some converter to connect it, because today's notebooks usually does not have any serial interface. For that we have a special cable. I never remember this complicated reference, but I know it's possible to find it. Yeah. So usually we're using this cable to connect to our drives, not only drives. It is converter from USB to RS485. So if you or customer has some other converter from USB to this RS485, he can use it. It's not necessary to be this one. But with this one, it is easier, it is tested, and it has this RJ45 connector, which can fit to our drives for sure. So this is a very useful cable, and it's good to have it. You can recommend it for customers to have it if they're using our drives, because it's universal for all drives. It can work with ATV320, it can work with ATV600, 900, or any other. I just connect my cable, wait a sec. So, okay, it's connected. And I can click here on edit connection and scan to see setting of connection. I will be using Modbus serial, and here you can see RTL320, and this is because SoMove remember the last device. So I will go here to advanced setting of communication. And usually it's not needed to change it. You only at first need to select communication port. So in my case is communication port 3. How I can know it? Because here it's written this TSXC USB. This is the correct one. When I switch it to COM1, it's not in use, it's showing normally communication port. This is this default string. So correct one is communication port 3 in my case. Another way how to check it is to open Device Manager. And here in ports, I can again see COM3. I already mentioned we have some problems with drivers, especially after Windows 10 updates. So if you have a customer with troubles to connect, at first, please check if this driver is installed, that it is with node exclamation mark. For me, it's working correctly. So I can close this. Here is selected communication port 3. And here I can select the physical properties of my link. New drives uses this 9200 bits per second, one stop bit, and even parity. In case of connecting to some older drives, or I think ATS22, they're using 9600 bits per second. So you are connected to some old equipment, it's good to check in manual what is the default baud rate. New stuff has this 19200. You can every time modify it back to default setting by this button. Just keep in mind it changes COM port as well. So you need to select again the correct port. So now it's in default, it should be okay for my connection. Next steps are not so important, only the last one in some cases. In case there is some Modbus network with many devices and these devices have configured Modbus addresses, you can use this scan mode as multipoint and scan in some range. For example, if you have in network devices with address 1, devices with address 2, 3, and so you can select the range 1, 4, 2, and for example 5, and SOMU will scan these 5 addresses and check if there is drive on these addresses. But it's not so common this. Usually we use connection type single. Sorry, not single, using monopoint. This is the same as single, but it uses default drive Modbus address for SOMU connection. And this address is 248. Many Modbus tools, it's not possible to select this address because it's outside this standard range. And when you select here monopoint, it connects to default Modbus address 248. Okay, and now I can scan network. It found out my ATV320. And I can connect to this device by here, by connect button, or just by double click. Here is mandatory warning. Be careful, you can damage something or hurt someone because you will have possibility to control the drive. Agree, okay. It will take a while because it's serial interface, so quite slow. Okay, so everything was loaded from drive to my computer and I'm in online mode.